Well, we're back in Millbrook, and I love the signs they have on the trails. It's been a few days since I've ridden. Riding a whole bunch and the legs really needed a break, so I took a break. I'm right here on the Norco Fluid 2023 FS-A2. Beautiful bike. It's got the one-up pump and the one-up in the steer tube, one-up pedals, one-up grips. Absolutely love these pedals and grips. Perfect. Great bike. Put on carbon wheels on it, and a little stiffer. Makes a big difference. Anyway. Got my, everyone loves my chicken as my bell. Yeah, gotta have the chicken on there. So, riding with the hand-up gloves. Just so you know, the hand-up gloves have a 1-year warranty. And they even have a crash replacement warranty that if you crash and you rip them, you should send them pictures and that, and they'll give you at least a discount or something. Anyways, so yeah, we're gonna head down backstage here. Give it a go. And enjoy the ride. So, backstage, I'm still learning the trail. Parts of it I can still do, I can do well. Parts of it, not so much. A little bit cranking gears here. A little bit of a root climb here. People. I don't know. I almost did that a little too wide. A little sloppy there. I really do like backstage pass. It is a good trail. Ouch. Ah. A lot of bumps. A little bit of a climb here, punch climb. So people gotta think outside the box. There comes a person, they don't know what's going on. So you gotta always be nice. You know, these people hating on me, being fat, being old, whatever. You know what? Yeah, I am fat. Not as fat as I used to be. You know, lost 80 pounds. I quit smoking. Right? Yeah. I didn't have the opportunity to have a bike when I was 5-7 years old. Those options just weren't there for me. So the fact that, you know, stepped on a bike when I was 47 to do some real mountain biking, I'm proud of myself. And the fact that I'm beating the odds that all these keyboard warriors are there at my age, probably wouldn't have the drive to do what I've done. So probably when you see this video, I'll actually be at the participating in the Heartwood Epic 8-hour race. Now the 8-hour, I am doing it by myself. Here's Milly Vanilly, so I'm doing a solo ride and I'm not there to win. I'm not there to beat, you know, other adults. I'm just there to say, I've done it. Hey, you know, like, each lap is 10 kilometers. If I do 3-4 kilometers, that's 40 kilometers of single track. You can't not be proud of that. Not really doing these rollers right. Okay, we had a little bit of a break. We're gonna head down Cedar. Don't know how this trail is with the rain we've had. It's probably going to be soft, slippery. Not too bad up top here. Yeah, look at all the mud down there. This is going to be fun. Yeehaw! A lot of slippery rocks. Oh, oh. Slippery roots. This trail gets nasty for climbing. Whoops, wasn't carrying enough speed. It is warm. Thank you. Oh, they're great, aren't they? Thank you. Okay. Yeah. There we go. A little bit of case, but.
Yeah, so it's just, you kind of, like, you don't have to really hop, but you just kind of stand up and pull your bars, and, like, it'll do the rest.
Yeah.
With that.
Yeah. Yeah. But I actually felt it come up.
Yep.
So.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Okay. Why don't we do, as I said, I like the three of these.
Hey! Yeah. Okay. That trail is fun.
Oh, it's great. I have noticed my pumping has gotten much, much better. When I first put that in, I couldn't get to the turnaround here without pedaling. And now I can pump almost all the way to the corner of the back. And then I noticed on other trails now,
I'm starting to get the hang of it more and more, so. Oh my God! It's been a while since I haven't made it up that. No, I looked at my tire. It'll do it to me every time.
Ready?
Yep. Here comes the rain.